be lying there for a couple of months now. Spoke to the death panel and the docs. You cleared it with the fire department and all the different cops. It's time now, time to pull the plug. I can assure you he's not dreaming of a babe naked underneath the Christmas tree. His mind is gone and the dude's gone blind. It's time to find the plug and pull it out of the wall. You spoke to the administration. You spoke to the counselors. You even called his favorite bouncer from the club he used to get wasted in. Those memories, if he has anything rummage around in his brain. I don't want to sound crass, but it's time to pull the plug on his ass. Every time he gets an eagle, the bill gets higher and higher. They ain't filling him up with dope from which there's no hope to recover. He wouldn't recognize his own brother, not even his precious mother. It must be underneath the bed. It's the red thread going directly into the wall. Don't worry, the priest says he'll be here after the fall. He's laying there stiff as a board. He can't sleep no more. He's just writhing in pain. This shit is insane. Can somebody take him out of his misery? Pull the plug on his dude. Pull the plug on his dude. Well, he had a fine life, even though he had no wife, and he had no kids and no friends. He was pure in Jesus. He never said a word about skin.